Here I am, back in the shed, and what I'm going to try and do now is do really a bit of a carving on a spoon. So I've got a blank, cut out, spoon shaped, as you can see. So what I'm going to try and do now is carve it down and see what type of spoon. Wooden spoon I can make with it, only a little thing to play about with to start with. Okay.